tragedy is now about 8 hours old, and as you mentioned, we are starting to hear from loved ones. We did hear from Caitlin Comstock, Cole Comstock's wife. She tells us, quote, he loved skiing and loved living life. He deeply loved his friends, his family, and above all, his wife. He supported everyone with all of his heart and was a true example of unconditional love.
Taking our girls up to see some snow and do some tubing.
Headed into the Sierra for some fun, Justin Cole couldn't believe the same kind of choice made by another snow lover had turned fatal before noon Friday.
Oh my goodness.
Investigators say Cole Comstock was caught up in an avalanche in the subway run area of Alpine Meadows Resort, dead when rescuers found him.
How helpful was it that so many people did see this and were able to, you know, kind of narrow down how many people you were looking for?
That was huge because we would still be out there looking if we didn't have those witnesses and we didn't have all those resources, and the volunteers certainly were a huge help.
Comstock, a 34-year-old from Blairsden, California, was skiing with a friend inside the park when the incident happened. That friend suffered severe injuries to his lower body.
Were they conscious or unconscious when they were found? And was it one of your officers that found that person? Or
I don't know. It was pretty chaotic when it first happened. There were a lot of volunteers, fortunately. I do know that he was transported to Tahoe Forest Hospital, and he underwent emergency surgery at that time.
Tubing's his focus now, but ending up in a scenario like that has been on Justin Cole's mind in the past.
I used to ski in Utah a lot, and sometimes there would be sections of like Snowbird and other areas that were cut off due to avalanche. So
it's a worry Burt Brooks wishes he didn't have for his own family.
We don't go off the beaten track, though. I have my oldest son who is was a snowboard instructor, and he goes off on his own, and that concerns me because he does stuff that you shouldn't be doing.
In this first avalanche incident in Placer County this year, everyone appeared to be doing what they should have been. The skiers were inbounds. Resort staff had done avalanche control runs in the area and cleared it for public use just 2 hours before the snow plowed down the mountain with deadly results.
You should always be prepared and be aware there's basic avalanche education out there. If you are going to ski in some of these rugged areas, that you should be familiar with. Unfortunately, avalanches happen all the time, but unfortunately, this is just a very tragic instance where two people were caught up in it.